This is a very special toy made up of a magnetic flywheel and iron rods, parallel rails. This flywheel is kept on the top of this rod and I allow it to fall freely, but it doesn't fall because it is magnetic. It has got north pole and south pole which keep on attracting these iron rods, and when the flywheel starts rolling down, its velocity goes on increasing, and when it goes down, it has momentum, kinetic energy, both linear momentum, linear kinetic energy, as well as it has angular momentum and kinetic energy of rotation, that is rotational kinetic energy. We can remember simple four formulae. First formula is m into v, that is the momentum, linear momentum. Second formula is 1/2 mv square, that is linear kinetic energy. Third formula is I omega, that is angular momentum. And the fourth formula is rotational kinetic energy, that is 1/2 I omega square. Here it is wonderful to observe that when the flywheel comes rolling down, it doesn't fall, but it suddenly takes a turn and goes up. It goes up because these two pole pieces keep on attracting these rails tightly, and when it comes up to this part, there is a bend on both sides, and due to this bend, it takes a turn and it goes from outside to inside. It is very interesting, and it is because of conservation of angular momentum and rotational kinetic energy also. We can observe that when it comes from some height and goes up, it doesn't go to the same height. But every time we observe that it goes to less and less and less height because there is some loss of energy due to friction. Now, where is the friction? Friction is between the two pole pieces, that is ends of this axle, and the two rods. This friction will always make loss of energy and loss of momentum. And we can see a funny modification here. It appears like magic. It appears as if it goes up and come down, and it is like non-stop moving, but it cannot remain non-stop moving because it cannot be a perpetual motion machine. There is no any chance to get perpetual motion because loss of energy is always there due to friction. This is a very nice toy where we can learn several quantities in physics. As I told you, linear momentum, linear kinetic energy, angular momentum, then kinetic energy of rotation, 1/2 I omega square, and conservation principle, and losses because of friction. So this toy can teach a lot of physics. Okay, thank you.